How to replace the heat sink. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal. In numerical order, remove the 6 P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the heat sink to the system board. Note: due to the adhesive quality of the thermal grease and thermal pads located between the heat sink and processor components, it may be necessary to move the heat sink from side to side to detach it from the system board. Lift the heat sink off of the system board and remove. Replacement. Note: before replacing the heat sink, the thermal grease should be replaced. The thermal grease should be replaced every time the heat sink is removed. Use alcohol in a soft cloth or an alcohol swab to clean all thermal grease off of the heat sink, processor, and graphics processing unit. Use the thermal grease applicator to apply thermal grease to the processor and graphics processing unit. Place the heat sink into position on the system board. In numerical order, replace the 6 P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the heat sink to the system board.